expansion, in these times of great changes, a constant expansion, an inner expansion that improved our access to the brain shells was incredibly important. And so we continued our course and built and built and built.
Hi there and welcome back, my friend. Snails of Nautilon. The Nautiloids, and we're concentrating ourselves on our inner perfection. Perfecting our technology and expanding via habitats. That works quite well at the moment. Just our habitats need to get rolling, so to say. Well, for now, we have just established a growth mechanic there. And now, trying to make them brain shells, specialized research stations that should bring us great progress. So, communication is established with the artisan troop. They appear to have successfully translated our language. Interesting. Headmaster Slurfudge as visitor. This is a joyous occasion indeed. Oh, forgive my manners. I believe introductions are in order. We're the artisan troop. Our members have dedicated their lives to the pursuit of art, music, culture, and all other things which makes existence bearable to a sapient being. Please, if you would like to share in the wonder of our creations, do not hesitate to contact us. Interesting. But foreign cultures? The thought of that is worrying. So what we need is more alloys to build these habitats a little faster. We can also build ships still. And we have quite an ambitious rework of the planets towards basic resources going. It's gonna be mighty fine, or construction complete. Totally misled. We'll see how it works out.
We have mastered a new technology.
Oh, we've got better thrusters, iron thrusters. These electric thrusters use beams of ions to generate thrust without the need for propellant. Plasma thrusters. Plus steel armor. That would help too. Yeah, that's one of these cheap projects. Still looking from time to time if we can get someone new, but they're all militarists or specialized in something we don't understand or we don't value so much. Who we have here on the snail energy world? Ha! Ah! Ha ha! Yeah! Ha ha! I don't know. Well, some more civilian fabricators would be okay, probably. The clone vats, the Holo Temple. It's hard. Well, let's continue. Let's see if that is enough. Some agriculture. Thankfully, we now have enough minerals coming in, and might just replace one of these districts with a generator district. Nine, yeah. Rework may look kind of odd. You're convinced it's the best for the future. Oh, the mineral store is soon to be ready. Can we sell some of these? Does that even make sense? It makes sense, actually. We can sell 10,000 of them. Yeah, that's mighty fine. Let's do that. Ah, and then we can also keep 5,000 in store of our energy credits. That will please our guys here. Solid liquidity. Nice. Really nice. Pious traditionalists. Yeah, they are not so critical. They would need psionic pursuit and homogeneity, so yeah, that's not gonna be reachable for us, but it's okay that they want this. They'll just not get it. Oh look. More alloys are going towards us. Some nail energy.
Construction complete.
We need to order some more of these things. Here we go. We'll go broke over that. Archangel efficiency, yeah. So we've been closed again. All driving itself in the plus. Good. Peace going on in the galaxy, which is not so good for us probably, but see how it works out.
We have mastered a new technology.
Nice. Plasteel materials. Plasteel is an elastic material. It combines many of the qualities of plastics and metal. It's relatively cheap to produce and can be used to augment ship armor. Mighty fine. Looking forward to that advancement. Fusion missiles, alloy nanoplants. Let's look again if we get some materials or propulsion expert. Our dream. No. Well then, let's go with a standard tactics or something like that. And coil guns would be nice to have. Ooh. Migration treaties. Really mad. Notary Curie has leveled up to level 3. Physics. But capacity boosters, lead enhancement capacity boosters. We leave nothing to chance no matter the cost. Through exacting curation of DNA banks do we build the leaders of tomorrow. We really like that. And we could go for... Oh yeah, I mean Ghidorah. Go for clone armies. That'd be really good. Well, just be good. In warrior armies are tempting, clone armies. Gene banks, I think they're a prerequisite for something, so we're just gonna research them. It's like that. The alloys. Yeah, I'm sure it will all work out, right? What we shall overcome will be the second system with a lot of habitats. I'm not denying it's a very risky tactic. So our dream is to increase the number of alloys we get. Like from here. And the rework is gonna help with that. Let's see if this works out. We have mastered a new technique. And they are interesting approach. We have completed the research of hyperspace slipstreams, hyperdrive 3. New generation of hyperdrives capable of accessing the subspace slipstreams that are present within hyperspace. This leads to dramatically improved drive performance. Nice. Now, whoo, look at that, a gift from Nautilon. Gateway travel allows us to activate gateways and allows our ships to travel through them. Things that we have only dreamt of. Our wildest dreams now come true. True, Nautilon? That true? Incredible. Unbelievable. A new technology and... a new habitat. Here we go. Look at this. There's already 200 influence stored. And we have coil guns. Coil guns are more powerful versions of the early mass drivers, using electromagnetic coils to rapidly accelerate projectiles towards targets. And now... let's look again if we can recruit some other interesting leader. No. Then this means I think we're gonna change the approach and go for the standardized cruiser patterns with William Perkins. And here, and Sarah Richter too, and we have a new tradition available, Bulwark of Harmony. All organisms, no matter how perfect, rely on an immune system to ward off the threat of outside disease. Our society is no different. Yeah, these strange outsiders. Wait.
Have banded together in a federation.
The Galactic Entente. That's worrying. The Turquoise Harmony. We could really ask for an association. The Drull Perfin? What do you want? You're far away. Oh, you're a member of the Favorable League with a Crimson Corporation? We don't like that.
Construction complete.
They are not...
we have mastered a new technology.
Gene banks. Gene banks filter and curate available genomes for deployment in person. And now go for the Gene Warrior Army or Paradise Dome. That would be nice in the future. Fully enclosed habitation dome with a self-contained ecosystem, a veritable private paradise for those rich or fortunate enough to live there. That would make sense, but also the Gene Warrior Army would make sense. Reactive formations would also make some kind of sense. Not now though, but in the future. Paradise Dome. Yeah, that's just fitting our strategy so much at the moment. Over the Paradise Dome. That said, have a look. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. We'll see each other in the next episode when we make the realms of Nautilon greater again. And look, we have more alloys incoming. Maybe we need a construction ship for habitats. A great time until next time and happy gaming. This is Manuel Khan, signing out. See you soon. For Nautilon.